Morning student, this is Vasumit Banchur, your IT teacher. Welcome to online classes, session 2020-21. So students, today we'll learn about the FonTech. FonTech is used if you used for formatting your text in a while we're making the while designing the web page. If you want to change some color, some style or some size of your text, so FonTech is used. Now these are the attributes of FonTech. Face, specify the font type, for example, Arial, Times New Roman. These are the type of font. Means if you want to change the face, means style. If you want to change the style of your text, so with the help of face attribute, you can change. Then color, if you want to change the color of your text, so with the help of color attribute, you can change the color. And size attribute, if you want to change the size of your text, so with the help of this size attribute, you can change. So, see here this line of font. How to write the font tag? First, you write font in between angular bracket and then face attribute equal to font name. Font name means here you have to write the style of any font. Then color is given there, color attribute equal to double quote, color name is given. Color name, there you have to write the color name, and the size, you have to give any number size. And then in between font open and font close tag, this is the close tag and this one is font open tag. So in between font open and font close tag, text to be entered here. Text to be entered here is written there, that there you have to write any text. So with the help of these three attributes, the text according to these attributes and their values, the text will be formatted. Then see the example, it is given top type HTML head, then body tag font face. These are the examples of font face, means see here, after body tag font face, Times New Roman is given, size is given, color is given, and what we have to display in browser, Times New Roman. This we want to display in the browser, so we had written here. Then second line you also see, third line also like this, and then last you have to close the body tag and HTML tag. Students, here font tag is container tag, and what is the meaning of container tag? Container tag is non-empty tag, also known as non-empty tag, and non-empty tag is having both the open tag and end tag. So every font tag, if you are starting the font tag, you have to close the font tag according to start tag. And see here right side, that browser display the output. Times New Roman is given there, Verdana, Comic Sans, MS, Arial. These are the output, and these are the output according to your font tag coding. So students, some more formatting tags are here. If you want to display your text as bold, use B tag, and B tag is also a container tag. Then if you want to change the style of your text as italic, underline, strike out, emphasize text, strong, superscript, subscript, these are the different tags you have to use in your HTML coding. And these are the example, ethics of computing, the title. Then bold text formatting means B tag we are using here. B tag is used to display our text as bold format. Then second line, italic, third line, underline, fourth line, strike, emphasize. Like this you have to write the code. And see the right hand side, what is display here? Output. First line bold text, second line italic format, third line underline format. Like this your output will display with the help of this different tags. Now come to HTML comment. Students, HTML comments means if you want to write something in between the tag, in something means if you want to remind your tag, or if you want some reminder set, if you want to set some reminder, so here comment tag is used. Reminder means that why you had used this tag here in this line. If you want to write, means only for your knowledge, if you want to write some note, so with the help of this comment tag you can write. So comment can be inserted into the HTML code to make it more readable and understandable. Comment are ignored by the browser and are not displayed. So comment you can write what you had written in above line, above tag, above coding, what you have written in above coding, comment you can write, but a browser are not displaying your comment line. So nesting or combining of tag. Nesting or combining of tag means what? Nesting tag means tag can be nested or combined to get an effect. Means here we are using more than one tag continuously. So here see that body tag, after body tag H1 is given. H1 is used for heading tag. Then again H1 font face is given here. And then font face is given there. And you are using U tag also. So H1 is used to display your text as heading. H1 is the largest heading level. Then font face is written here. Font face means font. Means to change the property of your text with the help of this face attribute, color attribute. And then U tag is written, U tag is used to underline your text. So this is an example of nested tag is written like this. And then first U tag is closed, font tag is closed, and H1 tag is closed. So here the nesting is used here. And how to close the nesting tags? First you have, at the last, you have at the last, first you have to see that at the last which tag has opened. So here U tag is opened here at the last, and after U tag text is written. So you have to close first U tag slash U, and then before U tag which tag is used? Font tag. So after U tag you have to close the font tag, and very first which tag is written here? H1. So at the last you have to close H1 tag. Like this you have to open and close your nested tag. So come to the what that browser shows the output. This is an example of nested tag. Means here font face is Arial. This is an example of nested tag is written here as output. So this is the style of Arial tag. Then color blue. Color blue will display in your browser student. Here only black is printed, means color is shown here. And then underline, see U is used to underline your text, U tag is used. So here this is an example of nested tag is given here na. So, the whole tag is having underline. See, this is an example of nested tag, underline this line. So U tag is used to underline your tag. So student, the next class will learn about different tags. Thank you.